And you're pretty good at TikTok, huh?
Yeah, which is so random. I didn't mean to be. I work from home. Whenever like there's downtime at work, I would just start making TikToks and stuff. And then over time, it started just working out. And then I was like, wait, I kind of have a little niche for it. So I started making more and more. And then as time went on, I gained a little audience. So it was kind of cool.